Hey guys, welcome back to Bronce's Math Club. Today we'll be learning how to find the volume of a rectangular prism. The formula is volume is equal to length times width times height. So we need to go ahead and plug these three values into the formula so we can find our volume. So here we have the three measurements, which are 9 meters for the length, 2 meters for the width, and 7 meters for the height. So if we plug them into our formula, we will get V is equal to 9, which is the length, times 2, which is the width, times 7, which is the height. If we multiply 9 times 2 times 7, we will get 126, because 9 times 2 is 18, and 18 times 7 will give us 126. So the volume of this rectangular prism is equal to 126 meters cubed. Remember to put the cubed after you write the units, because when you're finding volume, it will always be cubed, just like when you're finding the area, it will be squared. So that's it for this video. This is how you find the volume of a rectangular prism, and we will see you guys in our next video. Bye!